declare to you that the fruit of the Spirit, the gift of the Spirit, is coming your way in the name of Jesus. I say in the name of Jesus, I see the blessing.
Jesus. I will follow you all the days of my life. I will follow you, and whatever you say, I will do. For you are God, you are faithful. Let us raise our hands to the Lord. Raise your hands up high to the Lord. Oh Jesus. 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 Thank you, Jesus. I give you the praise, Lord. Raise your hands before the Lord. Please raise your hands before the Father. This is that hour, this is that time again for the Spirit of the Lord to minister into your body, for the Spirit of the Lord to move in your inner man, in your inner being. But you have to allow Him. You have to allow Him. Allow the Spirit of the Lord to touch you. Allow the Spirit of the Lord to fill your inner person. There is nothing that I can do. There is nothing that the pastor can do. It only needs you to open your heart right now. When you are lifting your hands as you are lifting them right now, allow the Spirit of the Lord to move in your spirit. Allow the Spirit of the Lord to fill you right now. I say, be filled in the name of Jesus. Be filled in the name of Jesus. Fill us, Spirit of the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Rialavasa Turoshikama Ondalasia Telekeate la Mandoloshite Rikalalunde Shite Messiandorotikea Rala Tolokondi and the Lamasi Turokoyende. Thank you, Jesus.